You'd be the meat chords. Yeah. I'll edit this, I'll cut these bits out, obviously. You'd be the meat chords, and I'll be the octaves.
Shut the video off.